Are you ready to discuss Snoop Dogg?
I'm ready to discuss anything, Arnab.
You are ready to discuss Snoop Dogg.
I'm ready to discuss anything, Arnab. But I would like to ask all those who accuse me of being personal tonight on your channel. Very humbly, Mr. Farooq.
That again is getting personal, Arnab.
But Narendra Modi has been personally... No, no, sir, I'm humbly telling you something. Bolne to dijiye. Sambodhan mein nahi karun aapke prati.
Continue. Make your point quickly.
Modi has been politically and personally lynched, sir, for so many years. Today that he stands vindicated.
What about the 2,000 people in Gujarat who died?
Without
they
evidence.
Got lynched by mobs too.
Mr. Jha, if you can please allow me to finish. If you are so openly speaking about the sense with the sense of humanity, could you please
slaughtered
tell me that in
is
2002,
fighting a monumental mighty establishment of Mr. Modi,
Mr.
Jha, please have some compassion in your heart, no matter how politically rigid you may be for your
Mr. Jha, with a sense of compassion, which you spew on this channel tonight, answer this one question. When the Gujarat government asked the Madhya Pradesh government, led by Digvijay Singh, for help in that time of crisis, sir, why did your Chief Minister Digvijay Singh refuse help?
You know, you are
tell
all
me
moving,
that with a sense of responsibility.
You are all moving away from the subject, and I will not let you. So I'll draw you back in.
Arnab, I must come in.
No, Mr. Johar.
Arnab, please allow me to come in.
Okay, I'm letting you come in, Mr. Johar. Yes.
Thank you. Let us return to the topic, Snoop Gate. Now, I must categorically announce that I have no business to discuss Narendra Modi's personal character. As a private individual, he is free to do what he wants to do, follow or have somebody to follow somebody. But is this a question of a personal, private person? Has he employed private means? Were those means legal and fair? What reflections does it have on the office that he holds? What kind of person does it show that is going to be or contesting to be our premier? Now, these are the questions. So if it is personal, I have no business to be. But if it is about public person, if it is about a public office, then I have every right as an Indian and as a Gujarati to ask, what was all this about? Who was following? Who was chasing? Who was the Sahib? What was his interest? How could the exchequer's money be spent in pursuing somebody's personal interest? Now, these are the questions I am throwing open to my fellow panelists to kindly address without getting personal. This is a political issue, talking about a public office of great importance. Let's see what Smriti Irani has to say as a lady about this.
Right.
Talking about the about Mr. Modi, who has appointed a commission against himself when he criticized Mr. Tarun Tejpal for precisely the same thing. Please.
Now, one sec. First of all, Smriti, do you believe these are strong charges or not? No, these are important charges or not. You know, the response
cannot... No, I would dismiss many things.
Yeah.
But let me, allow me to speak.
No, do you doubt the tapes?
Pride tonight.
Do you doubt the authenticity of the tapes?
Allow me to speak. Let alone me, Arnab, Anirudh Behel, the website owner who tries to introduce this, himself publicly declares that he is not sure of the authenticity of the CD that he is presenting to the world.
I don't know
whether Hasan Bhai knows that.
Are you aware, Smriti, that the tapes...
Why did your state government order a judicial
commission? Amit Shah has not denied.
No, watch it. Is the voice on the tape that of Amit Shah?
Arnab, am I a commission? Am I a retired high court judge?
Am I
an investigator?
So then
this
why are you...
This matter has now been given to a commission of inquiry.
So, Smriti, one minute.
My question tonight is...
Smriti...
Till such time...
Take my question.
My question tonight,
take
Arnab,
my question.
Is this,
take my question.
Since now I don't have Devang, I think Yatin is there. My question tonight is this. That till such time, nothing can be authenticated. On what basis is false propaganda and information being propagated with regards to Narendra Modi personally tonight?
No, one second, Smriti. You are trying to twist
not
the whole argument.
But my panelist.
You are trying to twist the whole argument. I'll get Kamal Farooqi in. Mr. Farooqi.
Mr. Farooqi,
answer that.
A particular reporter who says he cannot authenticate.
No, one second.
The content of the CD.
Smriti, first of all.
Has been constituted by a government. government state to look into the matter by a retired High Court judge.
Yes, so what's wrong
And after
that?
Hearing what your panelist had to say about the Supreme Court, Arnab.
No. You are drawing a link where none exists.
Smriti,
we are on Snoopgate now. We are on Snoopgate now. And let me tell you one thing. First of all, I'll get Kamal Farooqi to respond next, then we'll go to Yatin Oza. Let's agree on that.
The parallel I'm drawing, Arnab.
No.
The parallel I'm drawing tonight on a channel, Arnab, is that this is yet another political conspiracy.
Don't play martyr. Don't play martyr.
Congress
don't play martyr.
No, I'm not playing martyr. Modi has never played martyr.
You're playing martyr on this.
No, I'm not.
So
I'm drawing parallels on your channel tonight.
No.
Because we have fought out this false propaganda in a court of law, and the Congress yet again tries to bring forth a dirty trick.
Mr. Rajnath Singh who told the people of India and the world that the Sahib is Mr. Narendra Modi. You don't follow your own party politicians or what? These are facts. Every person in a neighborhood knows
Sanjay?
That. You don't know?
That's right.
Why has your government in that case ordered a judicial commission? As Arnab asked, why hasn't Mr. Amit Shah denied his voice on the tape? Everybody lies.
Are you telling me that
everybody
who says not
something
to be done
that
into
you.
This charge?
One minute. You think everybody is a liar,
are
right?
Are you telling me this charge should not be investigated?
No. I don't play table tennis. I play
tennis.
Is that
your contention?
I don't play ping pong with anybody.
You don't have the caliber.
No, Smriti Rani, don't dodge the issue. Don't dodge the issue. This is a violation of the Telegraph Act. This is a violation of the Information Technology Act. This is a contempt of Supreme Court guidelines. This is a very serious issue. This is not about stalking one woman. 1 minute. This is not about stalking one woman. This is a big issue because in this case, it is an abuse of state machinery, and it gives people an indication of the way Gujarat
is done. Yeah. 1 minute.
If Mr. Modi were to ever enter Delhi,
1 minute. 1 minute. I come into the debate. I'm coming into
the same sense of outrage.
Smriti, 1 minute.
Mukherjee's office was being bugged.
Smriti, 1 minute.
I'm
separating the two. I'm Smriti, 1 minute.
Where through Radia tape,
you
had cabinet ministers dispensing national resources. Why didn't you inquire into these facts?
That is too many.
1 minute. Mr. Johar, 1 minute.
Using this commission
Mr. Johar,
as a political tool is obvious to the entire nation.
Smriti Rani, 4 more minutes into the debate. Listen to me, please. 4 more minutes. And I hope the audio line is better with Yatin Oza now, and then I'm going to come back to Kamal Farooqi. A question is, Yatin Oza, stop complaining. No, 1 minute. Don't interrupt now. The BJP argument is this is a state subject. Center has no business getting into a commission of inquiry, right? To look into this matter. Now, Yatin Oza, that's a totally ridiculous argument because it is within the center's domain to order an inquiry because despite a state probe, if the matter pertains to two or more states, in this case, the tapes indicate and establish that the surveillance...
You're ordering inquiry on baseless...
The surveillance...
Unauthenticated...
Whether it is baseless or unauthentic can be decided by the inquiry.
No complaint has been filed by the individual concerned.
Arnab, can't you ask Arnab...
Yes.
Arnab, can't you ask Smriti Rani to keep quiet about
it? Please ask Smriti not to interrupt.
Smriti, don't interrupt. Kamal Farooqi, you want to respond?
It's
go ahead.
It's not fair on Smriti.
Yes, Kamal Farooqi. Should I get the reply from Yatin Oza and then come to you?
No, I think question has been put to me, Arnab.
The question is put to Yatin Oza. The tapes established the surveillance exceeded Gujarat. So what's the problem with the central inquiry?
That's right.
Even then, central government cannot order an inquiry. Had it been a case of central government appointed and commission of inquiry prior in point of time, there was some case which was arguable. I am purely talking in legal terms.
No, you are.
But once the state government has appointed a commission of inquiry, it is beyond the purview of central government to appoint another commission of inquiry. One. Secondly, commission of inquiry, I agree with you. That two or more states central government can peep in, but once a commission of inquiry has been appointed and that too headed by a retired.
No, no, one second. Gujarat government, counter to that. Take my counter and then I'll get Kamal Faruqi. The Gujarat government may not have got permission from the Karnataka government to intercept the phone conversations, but her Karnataka telephone number was in fact tapped when she was in Gujarat and on roaming. You are a lawyer, you know the implications of that. AK Sharma confirms this in his conversation with GL Singhal, which therefore the center is well within its rights to order an inquiry because this no longer remains a state subject. Concede your point tonight.
Absolutely no. Karnataka SIM was 1 minute, I cannot concede because I don't agree legally. If Karnataka SIM card was matter of Snoop Gate within the territory of Gujarat.
Yes, it's.
I am very clear. Central government has no powers to intervene.
So,
and secondly, most important.
So you admit it was under surveillance. Topic, so you admit.
Why are we shouting? No. Why are we? Just listen to me for 1 minute. 1 minute. Why are we shouting at the top of our voice at every nook and corner? You are dealing with a case of a lady who is not a rustic, illiterate villager.
Kamal Faruqi.
Well educated, well versed with law, and if she has any grievance to make, she is competent enough to go.
Oh, she may be intimidated.
Law agencies, law enforcement.
Kamal Faruqi, your response.
And complaint. Yeah,
and Kamal Faruqi's response. No, Sanjay Jha, Kamal Faruqi will respond on that point. Kamal Faruqi's turn to respond. Let him come in. Kamal Faruqi.
Media and Congress people.
Lady has not complained. So, center has no business doing an inquiry. 1 minute to the News Hour debate and you can respond directly to Yatinoza.
Center has got all the business to get into it because it is
and
not
an educated,
state relating to one state only. It is
educated
a state.
Lady.
And when the question comes in, it is very, very tricky. The lady, yes, of course, we should not get into the personal life of anybody. But at the same time, when she has been snooped by the two different governments, and
what
particularly
are you
by the state
she
government,
married,
used all kinds of other powers, which should have SID and other
powers,
which should have
directly affecting her family life.
The terrorism that has been put into it. So this is a big question, in fact, whether the state can go into this. And I don't agree with my brother.
We are disturbing
the commissioner regarding the state has been
referred. If she had any grievance
to make,
she would have gone to the law enforcing agency and registered a complaint.
It has to be.
Tonight the question is for our viewers. Okay, Sanjay Jha, Mr. Johar. The question to our viewers is this. Do you think Snoop Gate will neutralize the gains that Modi has made today in the 2002 riots case? That question to our viewers, and a big thank you to participants in debate number one on the News Hour tonight.